He's away from the line now, 2.02 knots, such quick launches were this. Well, he has got the same sort of power, he's got certainly got the handling though.
8.98 to the split just before the S's, he's rounding chimneys now. A tenth down on Trevor's time, 19.63, just a tenth down just before contract.
He's got the time on the twiddly section, so he needs to get 29 now.
That's a 30.06, just a couple of steps down, charging towards the half-hour bend now, and on the exit, Trevor did a 41.53. 41.53.